first time to see the sun in more than 40 years. Good morning, good morning. It's another bloody gorgeous day in paradise here today. 34 degrees yesterday, that's a bit hot for me. And while it's not yet that hot, we're going to just do a progress video where we're at with the old hit and miss engine behind me. So let's wind that up. So I've been trying to get the clonk clonk sound from here to be a little bit less clonk clonk. Adjusted this a bit, changed the ignition point. Now for the little engines, I do them at around top dead center. Remember, they have tiny little volume of petrol air mix, tiny little volume. The time it takes to do that explosion is very, very small. You have a bigger volume, you can imagine the explosion is going to take longer, so maybe you want to start that earlier. People have been saying to me regarding my engines, why you run them at top dead center? Run them at, 10 degrees before, 15 degrees before. Well, in this engine, it's really made a difference. We're getting a really long miss cycle. Let's get this going. Need some fuel. Looks like I've left the ignition on, so I might need new batteries. Make them all black, like that, black side, black side, black side. Much better than the way they were. Right, we'll get some petrol in this thing. Really easy to start with the electronic ignition, like so easy. Just that's why I'm probably going to leave that electronic ignition there. What did I tell you? Have you seen this? You can't see it. I'll bring you up there. So, gas can. This muffler works really, really well. It was quite ear-shatteringly difficult. Does tend to, conk out occasionally. Might be part of the not having the right carburetor for it. Thank you. change the spring on this a little bit. Right, let's try that. Mission on. Oh, much less clonk. So I've moved the stop that way. Now look at the valves. In the mist cycle, it hardly moves at all. It's warmed up now. Pipe's too hot to touch. The head is too hot to keep your hand on, you know. It's absolutely stable and reliably firing. That's an enormous miss cycle after every hit. So, yeah, I'm delighted with this, yeah. Really happy. It's hypnotic.
Nice, very nice.